Experiencing Riot Vanguard crashes while playing Valorant? Fret not. In today's video, I'll guide you through the steps to resolve this issue and get you back into the game smoothly. Let's dive into the solutions. Solution 1. Restart the Vanguard service. Type services in the Windows search bar. Scroll down to find VGC. Right-click on it and select Restart. Close the window and restart your computer. Check if the problem persists. Solution 2. Set Vanguard service to automatic startup. Open services again, locate VGC, and right-click on it. Select Properties, set the startup type to automatic. Click Apply and then OK. Right-click on VGC again and choose Start. Close the window and open Valorant to check for improvements. Solution 3. Uninstall and reinstall Valorant. Open the system tray, right-click on Riot Client, and exit. Open Settings, go to Apps, and find Riot Vanguard. Click on the three dots next to it and select Uninstall. Confirm the uninstallation. Restart your computer, open Riot Client, click on Valorant, and update the game. Restart your computer once more. By following these steps, the issue of Riot Vanguard crashing should be resolved. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. For any lingering questions, drop them in the comments and I'll respond as soon as I can. Thanks for watching.